No houses.
Wide street.
Clearly a commercial district of some kind.
Yes, thank you for that, Nathan. Come on. What do you see?
You just want to hear me say it, don't you?
Really want to hear you say it.
All right. Libertalia.
Libertalia! The long-lost legendary pirate utopia discovered after 300 years by one Samuel Drake.
And
his younger, slightly less charming brother who happened to be tagging along for the ride. You know, I always knew you'd make something of yourself one day.
Yeah, just so you know, it's not my first lost city.
You should just enjoy the moment. So where do you want to start?
How about that building right over there?
Oh, you mean the one with the massive guard tower?
Yeah, I say we go see what it was guarding.
Works for me.
This is... I'm speechless. Holy goddamn shit, Nathan!
But that's your idea of speechless?
What do you think they're gonna build this place?
Hey, Sam, check it out. It's like a pirate code of conduct.
But the whole point of this place was not having rules.
Well, even pirate ships had their own rules. Horse bones.
They're still tied up. Like they were abandoned. Why?
Don't know. Maybe people left in a hurry.
Or they were taken away.
Yeah, something isn't kosher here.
So what do you think happened here, huh?
What do you mean?
You know, all good things must come to an end, right? I mean, I joke about cursed pirate treasure, but after hearing all your stories...
Well, the simplest explanation is usually the correct one. Usually. Locked, of course. Hey, look at this. There were families here.
Yeah, so where the hell did everyone go? Are they all raptured or something?
What's the story here? Captain Avery, I was wondering when you'd turn up. What's this symbol?
I saw a few of them when I was coming to find you.
Who's marking these places? Is that another sigil?
No, not that I know of.
Maybe invaders? I mean, I'm sure these guys had plenty of enemies out there.
That's a good point. Hey, Nathan, check it out. Oh, I would totally get a picture of myself in this thing. If we had a camera, that is.
Well, hey, I can sketch in my journal.
Really?
Yeah.
This is amazing and all, but how do you suppose we get to that big building with the tower? This way, follow me. Hey, Sam, come here. This looks promising.
Right by.
It's like a hideout of some kind.
Yeah, but who would they be hiding out from? Themselves?
Look at this. Looks like the layout of the commercial district.
And boom, there's our treasury right there. See, there's the tower.
What were these guys up to?
Symbol again.
Yeah. You know, if that symbol was from an invading force, we wouldn't have found it in an underground hideout.
Maybe there was trouble in paradise. Secret society or rebels.
All definite possibilities. That's our way out of here. I see some light down below. Holy shit. Hey! I found more of the colony.
Thanks.
Stop them!
was that?
Nothing here.
Over there, eh?
Hey, you hear me?
Wait. God damn!
Shoreliners.
Looks like Rich Boy was right. Lekker. About time we had a proper payday.
Wait.
What you got? I think we're good here.
Hmm? No way I imagined that.
So long, boys.
Come on, Sam!
Is that thing steady?
Steady as anything else around here.
Oh, okay, so no. All right, all right. Here I come.
Hey, got some more friends up ahead.
I know. This whole place is falling apart.
Talk much. It's an old building over the edge.
Hey, you ever done anything like this?
Over there.
Nah. I've been thrown a couple of governments, looted villages. This is something else.
Stay sharp. Let's keep this jaw nice and tidy for the boss lady.
That's it.
Here!
now!
That's it.
For now. Better keep moving.
Over here. Come on, ready?
Ready. All right.
Thanks.
Careful, it's a long way down.
Yeah, I see it. Okay.
Oh, crap!
Whew! Watch that first step.
It's a doozy.
Yeah.
Ladder's busted in the middle.
We'll make do. Keep heading up. How you doing back there?
Hell of a view!
Talk about a high dive. Okay, now what?
Trust me and follow my lead, okay?
Do all of that then?
Yeah, something like that.
Definitely in the high rent district now.
Not residential, though. You think some kind of administration building?
Probably. Maybe Libertalia had a zoning committee.
Maybe they paid taxes.
Who knows? Nothing up here.
way through up here either.
Look at these materials. This must have taken years and years to build.
That was great piles of money.
Comes no responsibility. Or restraint, apparently. Ish.
Yeah, well, money can't buy taste. Improvised barricades? What the hell happened here?
Some kind of battle.
It's a rhetorical question. Real question is who's fighting who? Why?
Some of these bodies dressed a bit more fancy. Look like soldiers.
Colonists versus the soldiers.
And if that's the treasury up there,
it appears someone was trying to make a withdrawal.
Yeah, let's just hope they didn't succeed.
Right? Man, this is impressive.
Empty.
Of course it is.
You think Rafe?
No. Nothing's been touched in here for hundreds of years.
Right. Well, search for clues?
Yeah, search for clues.